Okay, kids, one way to find out where animals are is by tracking them and looking for their trails. So when you look at this, I'm trying to figure out where animals might be coming through here. And I see a little opening that is worn down. And here's some fresh wild boar tracks right there by my bow. I don't know how well they show up on this iPod camera. If I follow them, they come to a big trail with lots of fresh tracks. And if you look in there, see how the trail goes back through the brush. And I can see a lot of fresh tracks and a lot of animals have been using this trail. So if I want to see an animal, a good place to be would be right along this trail, and I have a real good chance of something coming along through here. Here's another type of little cactus. I don't know what type this is. It's a real tiny one, but again, it has real sharp stickers on it. And then here's a bush with stickers. Like I said, and I'm not kidding, every single thing down here has stickers on it. That's how the plants protect themselves from being eaten. Some of them are eaten anyway, like the javelina, like to eat the prickly pear cactus. But the stickers are like a survival mechanism for the plants. That's how they defend themselves. Okay, I'll talk to you later.